Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. In this video, I'm going to show you how to export data with conditions in Google Sheets. So for this example, I have this customer analysis spreadsheet right here with some information of our customers, when they visited us, what they bought, well, for what amount, and what their probability of next visit is between 1 and 4. So let's say we want to do some sales prospects and we want to export filtered data from here to that spreadsheet. So I'm going to show you how to do that. Open your add-ons, Sheetgo and Start. If you don't have Sheetgo installed yet, you can click on Get Add-ons and install it for free. As you can see, a sidebar pops up on the right side of your screen. And by hovering this plus sign, you can choose to export the data. There we go. As a data destination, we of course select our sales prospects file. By default, we have our most recent files here, so we will find sales prospects here. There we go. And in the settings tab, you can give this connection a name, prospects, for example. It's automatically updated daily at midnight, but you can change this to hourly, weekly, monthly, or even turn it off if you don't need it. And then in the filter by section, this is where it gets interesting. We can filter by condition or by query language. Let's filter by condition. So which match all of these conditions, and we want column G. There we go, probability of next visit. Number to be greater than or equal to 3. There we go. So here we have some other settings. We can even transfer the formatting if we like this formatting. We want to keep the same visuals regarding this. So let's enable this to show you. And then we simply save the connection and export this filtered data to our other spreadsheet. So as we can see, the connection has been created. So in our sales prospects files, we see a new tab and the information that we needed to export. So we have now only the ones with a high probability of next visit in our sales prospects spreadsheet. If you have any questions about this, please comment below and make sure to join our Sheetgo community where you will find all the answers to your questions and special requests. Thank you very much.